Okay, tonight, folks, we're making some more infused food. So, in Spark's Kitchen, I'm going to be making some infused waffles. And these aren't just any kind of waffles. These have got, like, little sparkly things in them and stuff. This is going to be some really good stuff. So, stick around. Hey, everybody. Spark's Kitchen again. And guess what? Tonight, we're making breakfast for dinner again tonight. We're making those wonderful waffles, and those are funfetti waffles, infused, of course. I'm making infused fried potatoes, and I'm going to make some infused sausage gravy. So we're going to make some scrambled eggs later, again, infused. This is going to be an all infused meal for us tonight, and we thought we'd have some fun with it. So stick around. Hey, everybody. Spark's Kitchen again, and guess what? Tonight, we're making breakfast for dinner again tonight. We're making those wonderful waffles, and those are funfetti waffles, infused, of course. I'm making infused fried potatoes, and I'm going to make some infused sausage gravy. So we're going to make some scrambled eggs later, again, infused. This is going to be an all-infused meal for us tonight, and we thought we'd have some fun with it. So stick around. Okay, we're getting closer, and I mix up, that's going to be our scrambled eggs. I've got the potatoes going, and these are just smelling so good. All infused olive oil I'm cooking these in. And we've got our sausage gravy going, and again, I use half butter, but I used half infused olive oil for the rest of this, so we're making some good stuff tonight. Oh, this is looking delicious. See you soon.